What's up, guys? Just figured I'd make a quick video of my 2013 Camaro ZL1. It's pretty much all stock. Sorry for my dog. Besides the Lincoln filter intake, I got an upper pulley to put on, but I'm waiting until I decide which way I'm gonna go, whether it be headers, what exactly I'm gonna do to it. I absolutely love this car though, and I hate 5th gen Camaros. I've hated them since day one when they came out. My previous car was a 2008 Evo 10, and my buddy had bought a black ZL1 and convinced me to drive it one day, and I love the car. It's nothing like a normal SS. Get an interior shot. Interior is completely a mess, so I apologize for that. Car's got 24,000 miles on it. I bought it about 2 months back. Come on, Thor. Come on. About 3 months back, actually. With had 15,000 on it, so I've been driving the crap out of it. I love it. I didn't buy it for it to sit in the garage. But stay tuned. Let me know if there's any other videos you'd like to see. Thanks, guys.